Developing tonight, police are investigating a deadly shooting in North St. Louis. A 20-year-old man was found shot near the intersection of Glasgow and Gamble Street in the Jeff-Vander-Lou neighborhood. Police have not released any other details. We'll continue to monitor this story, too, and provide updates on air and online on KSTK.com.